Oh!
This first section's a little muddy.
It's muddy?
Yeah, it dries up after this though.
Okay. Yeah, not this guy. Oh yeah. Yeah.
Tricky because you gotta hit that corner.
Keep some speed.
You almost have. If you go a little farther, it's super smooth.
Yeah, I was just like, oh shit. Yeah, this does make it a little funner right here.
I know, it's different.
Yep.
Look at all that sand over there.
I know, that's crazy. Wow. Woo.
Yeah. I'm out of shape.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, dude. Yeah. Damn it.
I didn't want to tell you that there's a shortcut.
Well, I thought I'd seen that after first. I'm like, well, we'll try it.
Yeah, that's a little tricky though.
Yeah. All this stuff.
Isn't this fucking sweet?
That's pretty cool.
Lots of fun stuff. So there's an easy path to the top right there. You can see where the tracks are.
Yeah.
I made it to the top of that big pile.
Oh shit.
Yesterday. I shot at an angle. You can kind of see.
Oh yeah. Damn.
But so this is, that's a fun one. But the cool ones are over there.
Yeah.
The short, steep ones.
What's up at the top? Is it like sloped down, or is it kind of plateaued up there?
Yeah. If you want. I'm gonna shoot up that hard just to spot, see if I can make it up again.
Okay.
But that way you know if you wanna try those over there, right up there first, and you can just see what it looks like.
Yeah.
That one's not bad. If you go turn around and then come at it, you can see where their tracks. They came down and turned.
Oh, okay.
You can follow the excavator track and some nice flat path.
What's that? No. I psyched myself out.
You know what? You slid out. You let those ruts get in your head.
Yep. I was like, oh, God.
It is scary down here. I mean, it gets steep up there.
Yep. Yep, I think Kelly's coming across that. I was like, ah, I'm already off. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
What happened?
I don't even know.
It's a tricky little hill.
Yeah.
I know you can make it.
I know. I think I'm just sore and psyched out.
I know, it's scary looking. It's like really steep.
Ah.
I totally cut you off when you're going up that hill.
Oh, that's all right. Damn it.
Yep, you went a little too far to the right.
Yep.
You probably did exactly what you were thinking about.
Yeah, I was thinking stay close to the right so I could fall over the right if I had to at the end. That's what I was looking at.
You might not go that way.
Yep. Yep. Oh well.
Doing the same thing, I started going straight right there.
Yep.
Yeah, it's fun, isn't it?
There's just that little bit there's that last split second where if I didn't rip, that's where it was make or break you. And yep. That's where the first time I didn't.
Right at the bottom, just grab a handful.
Get up and over that little bump and then rip. Yep. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, dude. That's cool, isn't it?
Yeah, that's good.
Fun little.
Oh, yeah.
Do any shot of water?
Oh, yeah, might as well.
We're gonna ride the railroad tracks back through town, see if we can out run the top. And then, yeah, this one, it's like, I hit it hard here at the bottom.
Yeah.
Kind of almost, it's like, jump your way across that chalky shit. Then I'm pretty much off the throttle halfway up that thing.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah. You'll make it next time. So you were trying to lean into the hill.
Oh.
Hit it, keep your bike straight on. As soon as you hit that soft stuff.
Yep.
Then you can bank right off that corner. It's easy. You can't turn on that shit.
Yeah, I was probably leaned in.
You were leaning in, yeah. Just hit it straight as possible. Did that?
Yeah.
That's not bad, is it?
No, it wasn't. That was a lot easier.
You basically, yeah, you made it. Your bike made it.
Yep.
That was cool.
Yeah, one more time.
I wish Trevor was out here so bad.
I know.
You'd make him try it.
Yep.
Do it.
Yep. Oh. Oh man. Crazy ass. Alright, I got this. What the fuck? Yeah. Uh-oh. I'm sliding.
Sliding?
I'm sliding.
Almost had her.
Yeah. Alright. Hold on. Just hold it so I can get on the other side.
You got her.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. There you go, Paul. Let's pull right through that door.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. Okay, we're good. Thanks.
You bet.
Yeah, that was... Psyched myself out, squaring it up.
Yep, yeah, like last time. Don't fuck up.
Yep. Oh, well, I made it once or twice. Yep. Hey bud.
How's it going? Hey buddy. Did you have fun camping? Is that fun? We're gonna head home, okay? When you get home, maybe I'll take you for a motorcycle ride, okay? I'll meet you there.
Looks tired.
He's mad, I know. I love you, we'll see you just a little bit, okay man? And we'll go for a motorcycle ride. Look how Jax just occupies the third seat.
Yeah.
Killed it on all these hills. We both had a couple wipeouts though.
Yeah.
I don't know the handlebars, we got it right on camera.
It's off dirt, so we're good.
Fun stuff.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll meet you at home here. We're dropping the garbage
off and head back. Yep.
Hi. See you a little
bit,
buddy.
Hi. Bye. Thank you.
I love that section of the trail.
Yeah, that's fun.